The title of this story is The Wise Old Woman. It's a traditional Japanese tale that has been retold by Yoshiko Uchida, where the cruel young lord decides that all people in this village who are 71 years old and older must be sent to the mountains to die. Comment for